Well, today I did something that was kind of just boring. I had to remove those rusty studs from my exhaust manifolds, but I got a very good friend of mine who has a real neat rod shop that I want to show you, and he has a good trick for getting those out, and he helped me get that, and as you can see, I've already done that, but this is his shop. I probably shouldn't show you this. There's so much cool stuff here, it'll make you forget all about wanting to watch Resto Dan. It's an old Mayflower truck. That was a delivery company. It's pretty big. It must have been one of their first trucks. Oh man, look at this. Lots of hot rods and stuff come in and out of this place all the time. And you'll see why. This is right around the block from where I live, basically. All kinds of neat things, signs. And everybody's getting ready for a rod run that's coming up in April. We're getting a lot of these cars going. Le Mans convertible. There's my friend Robert Castle. He's the guy that owns this place. Volkswagen bus. It's an old 32 Chevrolet. They do all kinds of street rod work here. They do all their own welding and everything. They do really good work here. I hope this will show up in here. I'm going into a dark area, but this is a 39 Ford that they're building. It had been hit on one side and they had to replace part of the side. And they welded that whole side in, end to end. Real smoothly. They didn't even have to hardly use any Bondo on the outside. This car will need to be, we're hoping to get it running and driving, or they are, hoping to get it running and driving by about April 19th to take to this rod run. They're a little more fortunate than I am. They don't have to work a boring job like I do. They get to just do this stuff all the time. They plan to put a blown engine in it, small block. Oh, okay.
So he'll burn injection setup?
Heck yeah.
Going that roaster.
And this will go on that blue 39 that I just showed you. I said, pretty cool stuff. Old gas station signs. The 55 Chevy we plan to take to the rod run. I hope to drive a 63 to it also. Old panhead Harley Davidson.
1948.
Here's American Graffiti 55. Got it tagged and
running. Yeah, there's a an old dirt tracker 55 Chevrolet back there. It's pretty neat looking. God, I gotta ask him about that Camaro. I didn't know that was here. I'll have to show some more of my cars. Next, I'm gonna go to the wrecking yard. I gotta get some more parts for the 63 Impala, hopefully. I thought I'd just show you this place.